Such a teeny little angel defeating such a big bad god of the underworld. Why, Kitty, that must make you the most powerful Nintendo character of all time. I'm actually rather proud of you. 8-bit Kit would have never made it this far. But don't worry, I'm not going to tear up the credits again. The game really needs them. Which is why I'm here to delete your save data. 1, 2, 3, gone! No, I'm just messing with you, buddy. Settle down. Your saves are... they're safe. I mean, I don't even have a body anymore. Couldn't delete a save file if I wanted to. I'm not even sure I could be resurrected in this state. There's the real tragedy. This dashing physique, this literally godly body, is gone forever. Ladies everywhere are no doubt weeping as we speak. Your fault. Oh well, I'll figure something out. I have, what, 25 years until the next sequel. Anywho, you can always revisit me and other friends in the chapters you meet. You can play our battles over and over again like a favorite book or a bloated record. Oh, and if the mood strikes you, throw some hearts into the fiend's cauldron. Hearts spice up the difficulty of the level and can get you some sweet rewards. And because I'm not so a loser, I will not boss battle mode for you. So, here's to Kid Icarus Uprising, my new favorite game of all time. Thanks for playing. Hades, an out.